How to make your boyfriend's parents like you. Don't underestimate the influence your guy's parents have over him. The smart woman knows the value of steering them into her corner. You will need a pleasant demeanor, a conservative outfit, a gift, and a thank you note. Step 1. Quiz your boyfriend. Are his parents liberal or conservative? Religious or agnostic? What are their hobbies? Did they take a recent trip? The more you know, the better you'll be able to make pleasant chit-chat and avoid conversational minefields. Step 2. Err on the conservative side with your clothing. You shouldn't feel like you have to lose your style entirely, but avoid midriff blouses, low riders, stilettos, and anything skin tight. Step 3. Tone down the makeup. Wear clear gloss or neutral colored lipstick. You don't want his folks to be reluctant to get close to you for fear of greasy lipstick stains. Step 4. Bring a gift. You can't go wrong with a bouquet of flowers. Hydrangeas, mums, sweetheart roses, and lilies will stay fresh for several days. If you're in it to win it, send the flowers to his mother a few days before the get-together with a card saying you're looking forward to meeting her. It's sucking up, but it works. Step 5. Pitch in. No one likes a guest who sits around waiting to be served. The more you help, the more his family will see you as part of the gang. Step 6. Don't correct or criticize your boyfriend. It's the fastest way to make an enemy of his adoring mom. In fact, slip in some compliments. Step 7. Send a written thank you note. Old-fashioned? Yes, but very impressive. Did you know? In a 2004 survey, half the men said they'd be willing to let their in-laws visit as often as they liked in exchange for their wife letting them buy a plasma TV.